surreal because I was like, I raised him in Indianapolis. I battled with him at some point. I overtook him. He then overtook me after. But it was like, you know, you're raising your hero. And honestly, he's always been super open, giving me advice, tips, particularly like, you know, we raced in the 24 Hours of Le Mans together and the WEC Championship.